Stupid Falco! Yeah, that's better. You can get it. Marvelous.
Well, there I am. Conquer the king. King of all the land. Who'd have thought that? But how did I come to this, I hear you say? And who were those strange fellows that surround my throne? I hear you also say. Well, it's a long story. Come closer, and I'll tell you. It all started yesterday. What a day that was. It's what I call a bad fur day.
Hi, you've reached, Barry's place. I'm not available to answer the phone, obviously. However, if you leave your, name and number and you sound cute, I may ring you back. Ciao!
Hi, Barry. Hello. Barry, if you're there, pick up. Hello? Oh, anyway, look.
I'm gonna be a bit late. Well, met up with a couple of the guys and they're off tomorrow to some, fight some war somewhere. Anyway,
I'll see ya. Love you.
I think she bought it. Conker, put the phone down. Oh, right. Whose round is it?
Yours.
What, again? Okay. Can someone lend me a fiver? I don't feel so good now. You guys enjoy yourself and all that, and I'll probably see you sometime next week. I gotta go home. I'll go this way. Oh, no, that's the toilet. No, this way. Yeah, that's better. Too good tonight. Ooh, hang on a sec. Sorry about that, old chap. Gotta go. Can't quite make it out. Anyway, something's pretty familiar to me. What's that? This way, I suppose. One of those days. I don't feel so good. I feel sick. Thank you.
do?
Oh, hello. Can you help me? I need to get home and go to bed because I don't feel very well at all.
Oh, no. No.
Oh, so you can't help me at all?
Yes, I can. Maybe.
Hey, what's your name?
Beardy.
Beardy? You haven't got a beard.
No. Beardy. Let's get birdies.
Okay, Beardy. Can you help me?
Let's step over here. See those buttons? Actually, you'll find that they're called context sensitive. press B.
Press B.
Oh, yeah. The light comes on. And it makes this nice ting. Right, a ting noise. Nice ting. The rock ting. That's it.
That's it?
Yeah.
Okay, I'll press B. So, what does that mean?
It means context sensitive. It's sensitive to context. Try it over there.
Okay.
Or you could try it again.
To me that these give me just what I need at that moment in time. Oh, I see what he means. Context sensitive. Clever. Oh, I feel loads better. Right, let's get out of here. Oh, and by the way, if for whatever reason you want to skip all these wonderful cutscenes, then just press the L button. But you will have to have watched them at least once. Get any further. I'm sure there was something. Ah, yes, now I remember. Hold the Z button down, and I should crouch. Now then, what was it? Oh yeah, press A to jump extra high. Then A again to do that funny helicoptery tail thing. Now that makes me hover. I should easily get across that gap. Are you sure you got that? This guy.
If you think you're coming this way, you can think again.
Oh, you're a real charmer. I just want to get past, please.
No, I don't think so. I've only just got comfy. Have you ever sat on a piece of Gothic architecture for 200 years? Gets right up your ass, you know. Thought it was about time to move on to a bridge, say. And I'm not moving now.
Isn't it a little bit early in the day to start talking about Gothic architecture?
Well, if you care to come a bit closer, we can discuss things of another nature.
Hang on. Something missing here. Didn't I have a... Try pressing B and see what that does. Are you sure you've got that? this guy.
If you think you're coming this way, you can think again.
Oh, you're a real charmer. I just want to get past, please.
No, I don't think so. I've only just got comfy. Have you ever sat on a piece of Gothic architecture for 200 years? Gets right up your ass, you know. Thought it was about time to move on to a bridge, say. And I'm not moving now.
Isn't it a little bit early in the day to start talking about Gothic architecture?
Well, if you care to come a bit closer, we can discuss things of another nature. A frying pan. You stupid little...
Plunger with dynamite. I think I know what's gonna happen now.
Oh, oh. Yep,
fantastic. Let's go and get some shut-eye. Finally.
What is like?
Make a good entrance. This is got to be important.
Ah, Professor. Welcome. I have a job. As you can see, the table.
The table? Ah, yes. Sorry, I've spilled the milk again. Oh, that's not good, not good. Let me have a look at it for you. Yes, I think I see the problem. I will see what I can do. You must give me a moment, though. I'll come back later.
Don't be too.
I will be as quick as I can, sir.
Just know what happened last time.
Only too well. I'll go now.
I don't want to have to get the duct tape out again.
Yes. Wait, no. And I don't want you to get the duct tape out again. Goodbye. Duct tape? I'll get him a duct tape, asshole. I'll come down here, I'll show him what the duct tape is, I'll show him where to stuff it. Stupid f***er. All I do all day is trying to sort his stupid problems out of the asshole. Anyway, so what were we? The milk, the table. What shall we do with this? Clean slate, yeah, clean slate. Anti-gravity chocolate is kind of working. That will do. Out the f***ing window with that.
Oh, my God. Nasty wasps! Whatever shall we do? My beautiful hive is gone! Oh, I'll never see it again now!
What do you want me to do about it?
Please get it back for us! Otherwise I don't know what we're going to do!
Okay, calm down. I'll go and get it for you. Now where is it?
Oh, just follow the signs!
Hoi, hoe is het?
Wat zeg je, one of them skills?
Wat heb je gedaan, gek de shit out of me?
Allee, wat weet je, die komt op hier, allee.
Oh, ga uit, Ben, ja.
Hello, it's me again, Mr. Scarecrow Birdie. Right, what seems to be the problem? Oh yes, you need manual. Otherwise, doesn't work. Manual, it cost you.
Oh, how much?
Got any Mepsipox?
What?
Don't matter. Actually, $10. Long time. You love manual, long time.
What do you do then?
It'll cost you.
Oh, how much?
A lot. Come back when you got more money. Go on your bike.
Ha-hoo!
guy's trying to steal our nice new hive!
Come on, boss. Let's go get him.
Yeah, let's get him. Get still.
I'll get him.
Ridiculous contraption. Whose idea was this anyway?
Right. Hello. My name's Greg, the Grim Reaper. Don't laugh.
Aren't you a little shot to be a Grim Reaper?
Well, how many Grim Reapers have you met before, mate? What am I supposed to look like?
Yeah, that's a good point. I'm well made.
Now, let's see. Ah, yes. Conker. Surname?
The Squirrel.
The squirrel. Oh, bloody hell, you would have to be a thudding squirrel, wouldn't you?
Why, is there a problem with that?
Well, yes, there is, actually. It's like those bloody cats. Such a pain in the ass. You're one of these special cases.
Oh, really?
Yes. Apparently, according to the powers that be, I'm just doing my job. I do what I'm told. I don't even get paid very much. Apparently, squirrels can have as many lives as they think they can get away with.
Oh, I see. So I'm not dead.
You're dead, but not quite.
Right. Well, I'll be off then.
Just you wait, smartass. You don't get out of it that easily. Now, the thing is, you may not be dead, but that doesn't mean you can't die. You just have a few more, shall we say, chances. Yeah. Like cats. I hate those things. Right. Distributed around your little world are these tail things. Squirrels' tails. If you can get them, I'll give you an extra chance. Understand?
Well, sounds a bit strange, but okay.
Strange? The best bloody deal you're going to get, you little prick. Right, that's it. Piss off. I've got some cats to see. Bloody things. I hate those bloody cats. The way they meow and they piss everywhere. And their shit smells just bloody awful all over my furniture.
Hey, some wise guy's trying to steal our nice new hive!
Come on, boss, let's go get him!
Yeah, let's get him!
Why are you? I'm gonna steal your...
Eat wet, mother butter.
Thank you, Mr. Squirrel. And none of this would have happened if it weren't for that no good husband of mine. He's gone off, you know, with another woman.
Oh, really? That doesn't surprise me.
What?
Nothing.
Anyway, as a reward for your good service to the bee community, I present you with this.
Somebody call for me.
Yeah, cash prizes.
Hello, it's me again, Mr. Scarecrow Birdy. Right, what seems to be the problem? Oh yes, you need manual. Otherwise, that doesn't work. Manual, it costs you.
Oh, how much?
Got any Mepsipox?
What?
Don't matter. Actually, I think,
seems to be an instruction book. Oh, I see. It's for the more complex stuff. It'll appear the first time you use a more complex stuff. And if you need it again, then press L and B at the same time. To skip it, just press C. The catapult. Let's see now. Use control stick to aim. And C button to fire. That seems simple enough. Okay.
I'm gonna kick the shit out of you. Oh, crap! Have him, lads!
Let's see. That way or that way? That way smells a bit hooey. Let me see.
Oh, cack.
It's 10 o'clock. What time is it now? Oh. Well, I suppose I'll come back later then. Get the impression somebody doesn't want me to be here. They certainly don't want me to go that way.
I'm gonna go that way. Is it safe, I wonder? Let's find out. Heck. It's not like I'm going that way just yet.
Elements in this experimentation here. We have the table, yeah? The milk in the glass, broken. Ah, I see the problem. Oh, and the silverware.
Seems to be a... I must do some experiments, I think. Yeah. And we will sort this out. And then my head is working. Then, my lord, we will see who uses the duct tape.
This fat-ass bitch off of my back, pronto!
Gee, so many people around here want me to solve their problems. What are you gonna do for me, then?
I'll tell you what I'm gonna do. I'll tell you what I'm gonna do. You get rid of that freaking mouse critter, and maybe I'll help you out. Just maybe. Oh, just one more thing. Just one more thing. You might run into my friend, Bert. Just mention my name, Jack, and everything will be just dandy.
You must be Bert.
I'm Bert.
Jack sent me.
I'm opening the gate for you here, and you can get on whatever that you're trying to do.
That's all you do? Great. Hey, oh.
bug.
That's okay.
Do it.
Oh!
Uh-oh.
Oh no! I think I've had too much!
Lasted a moment longer there. Thank you very much, Mr. Squirrel. Now, there's something real neat inside that barn. You just gotta get in there, Sonny.
So bad after all. Huh. Oh, hang on. Let's see. Big hand is... Yeah. Hey, 10 o'clock. 10 o'clock. Oh, yeah. I remember.
Over there.
Huh?
Yeah, you. Apparently there's something real neat inside this barn. I can't quite see it myself. Unless, of course, some guy's jumping around stinking a horse poo's real neat. Which, of course, it isn't.
This is pretty neat.
Hey, Frankie! I think there's a little fellow over there. He's just coming in through the door. I think it's your turn to kick his... Is it his turn?
Yeah, I think it's his turn. Yeah, Frankie, go and kick his ass. Go on, kick his ass.
I ain't kicking him. But it's always my turn to kick my asses.
Frank, just get over there and kick his ass, Frankie, for f***ing sake.
Yeah, go over there and kick his ass. Somebody's got to kick his ass. It ain't gonna be me. I'm a brush. Now you don't kick ass.
But I'm a paint pot anyway. I'm a f***ing paint pot. Go kick his ass. Okay, I'll kick his ass. I'm not going over there. He can come over here.
Okay. Hey, here he comes. Quick. Just keep still.
What are you doing in my barn?
Well, I never. It's a talking pitchfork.
Not for real,
around here.
Hurry, boy.
No, I'm from the 21st century.
I don't rightly recollect liking your type. Therefore, I conclude that I's gonna kick your butt all around this barn like there's no tomorrow. I's gonna stick my big fork right in yous.
Were your parents related, like before they were married?
Right, that's it. I's is gonna give you a whooping. Here we go.
Kicking ass in my time, and that is the shittest, crappiest kick ass I've ever seen.
Yeah, that was pretty crap. As kicking ass goes, it was abysmal, and you is a stupid bastard. Isn't he?
Yeah, he sure is. So, what are you gonna do now? Kill yourself, because that's what I recommend.
Yeah, you should kill yourself. In fact, we got a rope right here, and we've got a rope.
Yeah, we got a rope. There you go.
What kind of friends are you? In that case, I is gonna kill myself. I'm gonna kill myself right now. That's all there is to it. You!
What are you doing? You stupid bastard! He hasn't even got a neck.
Hey, look at you up there hanging there. You stupid bastard ain't got a neck, are you? He ain't got a neck, has he?
I already said that. Shut up.
Okay.
I don't believe this. I don't appear to have a neck of any description. In fact, I ain't got an esophagus.
Oh, diddle die damn. I's gonna be up here for some time.
Come on.
Nemesis is defeated. Yes, it's me again. Right, time to wander around aimlessly.